have an extremely credible report of a classic car abandoned in this area.